Nebraska's rural electric providers work tirelessly to ensure Nebraskans receive continuous electric service, but we don't always think of them as being leaders in conservation efforts. Rural electric systems maintain more than 100,000 miles of distribution lines across the state. As they maintain our expansive electric grid, they must also find a balance to preserve our state's natural ecosystems. Modifying electric infrastructure and increasing the visibility of power lines are a few ways rural electric systems are proactively working to protect birds from collisions and electric contact to power lines. Birds looking for a high vantage point may perch or nest at the top of an electrical pole. Sometimes these birds come into contact with the power lines, causing injury and even interrupting power delivery. In one example, rural electric systems have worked with the Nebraska Game and Parks Commission to erect osprey nesting platforms. Until recently, ospreys have not been known to nest in Nebraska. Sometimes these birds, which are protected by state and federal law, pile up sticks for their nests at the top of electric poles, putting the birds at risk of electrocution and resulting in problems for electric suppliers. To help protect the species and eliminate the danger they pose to electric infrastructure, rural electric systems have put up deterrents on the utility poles and erected nesting platforms away from the power lines. These platforms have resulted in some of the first successful nesting of ospreys in the state. Rural electric member systems have taken a scientific approach as they develop avian protection plans to reduce collisions and electric contacts with birds. These plans establish a uniform way of documenting and reporting incidents while implementing strategies to protect bird species. In the event that a bird is injured by a power line, rural systems have partnered with Fontenelle Forest Raptor Recovery to rehabilitate injured raptors and release them back into the wild. Rural electric systems work hard to balance our customers' needs for electrical service with the protection of Nebraska's native species and natural beauty. Just one more way rural electric systems are working for Nebraska.